Vista!
I was so in love with reggae music when I heard the Wailers that I wrote a reggae song, and it was called Seaside Woman. I'm well into cartoons and animation. I've loved them since I was that big. I guess you could call me a cartoon freak.
She was just fascinated by the way you could make drawings move, and it still is a fascinating thing, you know, just like a flicker book.
Looked up a few animators. And Oscar, incredible. And Oscar loved the song. So he decided to do a 4-minute cartoon to my song. Oh,
Seaside Woman.
It went off to Cannes, the Cannes Film Festival. It won the Golden Palm for the best short that year. So that was rather thrilling.
And Oscar had a woman with a pot on her head. Because you see that often. You see people coming home from the cane fields, and the women there will have... They carry stuff on their head, like African women, their heritage, you know. We used it on the cover of the record. Black rights movement in America objected to it strongly. Said it's demeaning. He said, but it's the truth. I mean, we don't ask people to put baskets on their head. So we had to respect that point of view, and we changed it.